theoretically, we could just drive up, you know, to the outskirts of town, of any town, and just park the vehicle and just go loot and go back to the vehicle anytime you need to drop off some big gear.
Thank you.
Do you have one? A good one? Here's one. The red one. It's not in good condition, but it should last. Dark down here. Ah. Still dark out. It's getting lighter though. Funny if we walk out there and the Humvee's missing. Well, my truck disappeared, remember? Trying to go to it, yeah. I'm by the road, but I'm waiting for you to get here. Just go around the building. Just go walk all the way around the building. Still here. At least we got that. Should we see what we can do? Get in. F hold. Okay, close the door. Start the engine. I really don't have enough fuel to make these trips, you know? Go look through all these areas through here. We might get lucky and find a jerry can. I'm gonna stop the engine. No, we really need to do this. We don't have that much fuel. Let's just close the doors. You want to take that side and work through this area and come back to the vehicle when you're done? And I'll go up through the other side over there, and up through these buildings over here. Hello? Well, then we can come right back here and we'll be done. But right now, I want to see if we can find anything here. A jerry can would be nice. Here's a hatchet. That's nice. 22 rounds, 18. No, we have not been here. Charcoal pill, if you got one. I got no idea. Well, yeah, not much I can do about it, you know? Take a vitamin. There you go. Take a vitamin. just remember where the vehicle is in relation to where you're at. Good. I'll see you back at the vehicle. Glad we did this? Is it full of gasoline? Are you sure? Make sure. It'll tell you. 100%? It should say up at the top, it should say 75%, 100%, 80%. Huh. Okay. Well, I'll put it into the trunk. I'll administer it myself. I'd like to see. Tab in order to open up the vehicle. And then just scroll down until you get to the big 600 spot or 300 spot opening. Just put it in. Pristine gasoline, 100%. Really, it says right on there, you know? It says right on the can. It says right on the can. Okay, now this will have a substantial amount of fuel in it. I don't necessarily want to go back to the same fuel station. You gonna die? How's your health? Is it going down? If you drunk gasoline, I can imagine you got sick, all right? If you actually put that to your lips and gurgled, you are probably gonna get sick from it. Well, I don't know what to say. Thank you. 7 kilometers an hour. Military barricade. I really don't want to hit anything. Tell me if I'm getting too close over on that side. I'll go very, very slow. Might get lucky. Find some military trucks up here. Trunk lid? No, can't get this trunk lid, I don't think. No. Doesn't look like it. How about the back doors? Nothing? No, you see, this thing doesn't have a part that you can actually steal off of it. Yep, let's go. Yeah, I think we should. So we're in good shape now, right? I didn't turn the headlights on. We just need a sharpening stone. That would be really good. Cereal. Put some cereal in the truck, too. Thank you. check. I don't need you. Trail shoes pristine. Okay. Looks like that's about it. Those three buildings, right? Pristine tires, except for one worn. One of our front doors is badly damaged, too. Could use another headlamp, too, but that'll come in time. We'll get this vehicle cleaned up. There's a fuel station coming up too, it looks like. After we do this area, we'll go over there. Who knows, we may actually need it. You know, to fix this vehicle if I crash it or something. Because I would never do that. Yep. Something in here. I want to carry this wrench around with me. I don't know if a wrench is going to help us, but I got a pristine wrench. I was gonna turn in there, but it's, you know, a little tight for such a big vehicle. Alright. Yep. Perfect. Well, it's probably a zombie. He's in a little store. He might be he's coming after me. Be you. I saw her. I was hoping there wasn't somebody sneaking up on me if I were ready to kill me. No. Another one and put a second one in there too. Cool, we got ourselves a Humvee. still sick? Health going up or down? Okay. Okay. I'll probably get better then. Taking this whole can too. Oh, didn't quite take it all. So that's it. That's full now. Pretty sure. Okay. Put it in the trunk. Oops. Good to go. Nice vehicle, huh? Cool. Glad to see it's not nighttime. How much of this did you check? All these buildings? Check this big building here. Thank you. Those big buildings are not very good. Kind of take you a lot of effort to get up to the top. And you don't find anything. I just like to get it. So what do you want to do? We can leave our vehicle here. And we could do something like it's 47 minutes into this right now. Here. You go do that area over here. You know, do all of this area back here, all the way out. Our way down there, because jerry cans are fairly common in them, and I doubt we're going to find ourselves a Humvee out here, but okay, you're not afraid of them, are you? You can crush a skull. Wants you. Let's go ahead and check this one out first. We really haven't been here, so. Raincoat. I hear a sheep or something in the back. Can of food. Nice. This way first. Yeah, I did. It's nothing. I think we got some bad guys. Oh, okay, he's coming. Nice. Pipsy. Where'd you go? Oh, okay. Alright. I'm across the street and there's some single-story buildings right before you go into this plant over here. I'm going in here. Some zombie's gonna come in here and make trouble for me. I hear zombies, so be careful. Excellent. I need those. Double team. I'm gonna go down here because I see another building down here that might be interesting. Going along the coast. We're going to be following the train tracks all the way through. a shirt. Isn't that good? I don't see you anymore. Something. Probably on the other side of the... oil drum with nothing in it. Protective case. Very nice one. You have a protective case, don't you? Or did you get rid of that thing? Come protect me right now. Make sure nothing bites me. Because I hear a lot of noises. I'm going to get this protective case because I like them. I like them. I think they're really good. Something's coming. Kill it, kill it, kill it. You got it, you got it. Alright, good. Okay. Okay. Put some of this gear away in here. Hold on. Gonna get hit. Low on ammo. I need to got the one. It's gonna take a minute. They're not very big. They're not very big magazines either. Somebody's being bothered. Oh, he's outside, making noises. No, it's not a chicken. It's a zombie. Out, 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 out. Here he comes. Can we go back up through here, you think? Might be able to find a few of these containers that might be worthwhile, maybe. Oh, what happened to him? That's funny. He just stopped dead in his tracks. It's weird. can't get into any of these, probably, or very few. There's a few open. Like that one and this one over here. Here's some, combat boots. Badly damaged, though. Go over here and look at this one place. I'm not doing the big building way in the back. I just want to see what this place is. Another building over here. Go in here. Not on this road. I think might not be a bad idea to check over here, and then we're gonna head to the right. We'll just head back to the main road because we're really in the wharf area. We haven't been here earlier. Been here for the last 15 minutes. This border, not going to go way up to the top of this building. There's really nothing up there. Check these containers and this building here. Put it right there.
Thank you.
going to say, did we go through all these? I believe we did. Yeah, we did. We've been through all of this stuff over here. That's good. So we're on track. Yeah, I remember going through that. Came down through here, did those. Did this one over here. I'm not exactly sure where to park, but it's gotta be around here somewhere. Go get it. Put it in the trunk. They might have to make room in the trunk for it. Too bad we can't just put it on the roof, right? Got it, right? Around a little bit here. Okay. Huh? Not a problem. Okay. What we're into it for already? What can he do? Can he hurt me? Probably not. No, I didn't touch him. Probably stop for a second, right? Yeah. I'm being so careful. But I definitely do not want to beat this thing up. We're gonna have to stop. If we get a little out of town, it'd be better. Look at that. Can't get through. There's a train in the way. That train right there on the tracks is blocking the road. You don't see that? Controls aren't responding to me at all. I might have to get out and come back in again. It's bugged.